The clock before you was originally going to be installed in the town hall. The controversy among the neighbors about whether their bells could be heard with the same intensity throughout the town led to a decision to finally locate in a tower built ad hoc in the church square, which was the most central place in town at that time. Its construction began in 1910 through the personal benefit of the residents of the town, and the machinery was acquired in the central watch store of Conseco, suppliers of the royal house, with three branches in Madrid, one located at number 55 of Great Street of the capital, and that they had their own patent. It cost 3,243 pesetas. The characteristics of the watch, as specified in the contract, is a machine for hours and a half and repeating hours at 2 minutes from a clock, from number 3 of the catalogue of that house, daily winding, with a drop in weights of 8 meters. An iron sphere of 1.20 meters in diameter with its cast iron bezel all around and minute hand to record hours and minutes, a steel alloy bell weighing approximately 180 kilos, a Model J soft iron bell tower with four triangular columns, cupola, spires, and cut sheet metal crest, with a cut sheet metal rooster at the top.